Welcome everybody. My name is Gavin. I'm CEO and co-founder of Priomix. And I would like to take that opportunity to thank Bruker to give us the opportunity to talk at that very exciting Bruker Exceed Symposia. And today I'm presenting our technologies for streamlined and automated sample processing for in-depth proteomic analysis. So we as Priomix, we set the standard for protein analysis. So we are a spin-off from the laboratory of proteomic pioneer Professor Matthias Mann. Most of you might know, so you can see here on the right picture. So that's Matthias together with Niels and me, we're both co-founders of Priomix. And we both worked for Matthias as postdocs and we founded Priomix in 2016. Right now we are located at the beautiful Innovation Center in Munich, Germany. And right now we have 35 employees. So Priomix develops, manufactures and market technology workflow solutions for mass spectrometry-based protein analysis. I also would like to mention that for the convenience of our US customers, we have a legal entity in the US, as well as a US-based warehouse for very efficient drop shipping directly to our US customers. So our focus is the sample preparation for mass spectrometry-based protein analysis. So as you all know, in general, so you can differentiate between three major steps. So the sample preparation, so you have cells, tissues, biological fluids, you have to extract the proteins, you have to chemically modify the proteins, digest them using enzymes, and clean up the peptides. Afterwards, the peptides are analyzed using an LC-MS system, and the spectra is interpreted using software like MaxQuant. And we as Priomix, so that's where the name comes from, Priomix, everything before the omics technology, we are focusing on sample preparation. So we provide complete solutions in the form of sample preparation kits and a complementary automation system. As you can see on the left side, so we have complete solutions, including all standardized reagents, so all the buffers, enzymes, all the devices for very efficient peptide cleanup. So it's an all-in-one solution. And so we have different kits for different applications, for label-free applications, for chemical labeling applications, such as TMT labeling. We also have special kits for peptide fractionation, for very efficient protein enrichment, as well as solutions for positive pressure automated systems. So as mentioned, we have an automation system, so the Prion, what you can see on the right side, so it's a fully automated system, so literally you put it on the bench and 5 minutes later it's up and running. You just put in your samples, our reagents, press start, and that's it. We also work together with automation suppliers like Tecan, Hamilton, and Agilent, and have dedicated kits to provide these platforms. So when we started Priomix, we realized that classic protocols include a complex and lengthy process. So what you can see on the left side, that's a typical process most of our customers used before we started the company. So the process includes many different steps like lysis, reduction, alkylation, then mostly the protein needs to be, so the buffers needs to be exchanged using precipitation, then you have lysi and trypsin digestion, and normally C18-based desalting. And that took most of our customers around 2 to 5 days. So we developed a complete new solution, including completely new buffers. In general, so you have your sample, it's very versatile. You add our first buffer, the lyse, and within 10 minutes of heating, you get you achieve complete lysis, denaturing, reduction, and alkylation. Afterwards, you can directly add your enzymes. And the great thing with our lyse buffers is that it's not only direct compatible to the enzymes, it's even boosting the enzyme activity. So that means you only have to digest for 1 hour to achieve excellent enzymatic digestion efficiency. Afterwards, we developed a new peptide purification system, so we can not only wash aqueous to remove salts, but we can also wash organically to remove polymers, detergents, and lipids. So we get very, very clean peptides. That's, of course, also very important to keep your MS system running, and that takes only 3 hours from sample to ready-to-measure peptides. As mentioned, we also have the Prion system, which we launched in 2019. It's based on our reagents. You just put everything in the Prion, press start, and within 3 hours, you have ready to measure peptides. And the hands-on time is only 5 minutes. So we have customers around the world, from academia as well as from biopharmaceutical companies. And here I would like to show you some of the testimonials. You can also find our homepage. So from UCSF, AstraZeneca, companies like Second Genome and Phylogene. And what they really value is the ease of use, the reproducibility, and that we are providing a complete solution. So we are the gold standard for sample processing for MS-based proteomic analysis. And right now, since starting the company, our technologies have been publicized in 140 papers. So the IST technology were featured in several world-renowned publications, including Nature, Science, Cell, and many, many others. Now I want to show you some data. So I'm really proud that we are now an owner of the timsTOF Pro instrument, and all the data I will show you have been acquired on a Bruker timsTOF Pro system. So here we processed human plasma, so undepleted plasma, used the IST kit, and automated the complete sample preparation on a Prion system, and then acquired the data on a Bruker timsTOF Pro instrument. What you can see, and that's typical for a single-shot experiment, that we could identify around 350 proteins and around 2,000 peptides. What is very, very great with our technologies is that you achieve an excellent digestion efficiency, and typically for plasma, that's around 20% of miscleavage rate. But you also can see that we have a very, very high reproducibility. So the median is around 0.98, and the median coefficient of variation is around 17%. Here, I want to show you some data from our recently launched product, the fractionation add-on. So what you will do, so you have any kind of sample. In this particular case, it's HeLa samples. You do the IST sample preparation, and instead of one elution, you have three elutions. And again, afterwards, we acquire the data using a timsTOF Pro system. What you can see on the right side is the protein ID from the different fractions, as well as the total protein identifications in comparison to an unfractionated sample, so a single-shot experiment. So in regards of protein identifications, we could increase the ID rate by 40% on the protein level. In terms of peptides, we could increase the identification rates by 70%. So that's a very great, very efficient technology to get deeper in your proteomic analyses. What we also just recently launched is an unbiased bead-based protein enrichment technology. It's called SP3, and that was developed and patented by Jerome Creeksfeld at the EMBL. So basically, that's perfectly suited if you have any contaminants like SDS in your sample. And what we did here, so we compared normal HeLa samples using the IST workflow in comparison to HeLa samples containing 5% SDS using the SP3 technology to enrich the proteins and to remove the contaminants. And afterwards, we used the IST for enzymatic digestion and peptide cleanup in comparison to a typical acetone precipitation to remove SDS-containing buffers. So on the right side, we compared the protein groups in blue to the peptide identifications in greenish. And what you can see, the protein identifications of IST to SP3 IST are very similar and significantly higher than using acetone. So that makes completely sense, because with acetone precipitation, you lose proteins. And we could show here that the SP3 is a perfect technology if you want to have an unbiased enrichment of your proteins. We also could show that the coefficient of variation is using the IST and the SP3 IST workflow is much better than using acetone precipitation. So again, that's a very, very nice technology if you have samples containing SDS buffer. And we also just recently launched an application node together with Tecan, where we showed a complete automation of the SP3 IST workflow using a Freedom Evo system, as well as a Resolvex A200 system from Tecan. What we also launched are kits which are compatible to automation platforms using positive pressure, like a Tecan system or a Hamilton system. And what we show here is we used yeast cells, our sample preparation technology, using positive pressure plates. So it's a 96-bay plate compatible to positive pressure. Then we used the Tecan Freedom Evo system for automated sample preparation, and again, the timsTOF Pro for data acquisition. So we achieve roughly 2,000 proteins in yeast, roughly 12,000 peptides. And what we also could show is that the automated peptide cleanup is significantly more reproducible than the manual cleanup. That makes completely sense. Automation is always increasing the reproducibility. That's also what you can see on the right side. The technical reproducibility between replicates is above 0.99. I also want to show you one of the application notes we published with Bruker. And in this particular case, we used host cell proteins, so which are very, very important for bioprocessing. So we used host cell proteins, so the NIST antibody standard, used a dedicated kit for biopharmaceutical applications, so the IST-PCT kit, and again, the timsTOF Pro for data acquisition. So what we could show is that we could identify roughly 350 HCPs. And what is very, very important, we improved the sequence coverage as well, the confidence in HCP identification rate, which you can see on the right side. So one more thing, and that's something we are really, really proud of, and that's the very first time we are going to show this data, and we want to use that great opportunity here in the Bruker Exceed Symposia to present this data. So we want to give you a sneak preview, the deepest single-shot plasma proteome ever. And so we developed a new proprietary workflow for deep plasma analysis. So what you need is 20 microliter of undepleted human plasma, and the sample preparation takes 180 minutes, so 3 hours in total, from plasma sample to ready to measure peptides. And everything can be automated. In this particular case, we used a Bruker timsTOF Pro instrument. We injected 300 nanogram of peptides, and we used a 45-minute gradient. So from sample to result in only 4 hours. So you remember at the very first slides, I showed you that a typical single shot experiment using plasma samples resulted in 350 proteins. Using our new technology, we could identify over 2,500 proteins in a single shot analysis. And so in total, using 12 replicates, we could identify 3,200 proteins. That's the deepest single-shot plasma proteome ever, and the reproducible is extremely high using our new technology. So we can identify roughly 60% of all proteins in all 12 replicates. So that's a very exciting new technology. It's a real paradigm shift in plasma proteomics, and stay tuned and follow us on LinkedIn, YouTube, Twitter for updates. And with that, I want to thank you for your attention. I also want to take the opportunity to thank the complete Bruker team. So it's we highly appreciate your support. It's a really fruitful partnership. I want to thank the whole team. So Rohan, Gary, Naga, Scarlett, Heiner, Stuart. So it's great working with you. And with that, I want to thank you. Thanks.